information alone is not enough. We also need the meaning of that information.